Hi, and welcome to another Feel Great in 28 and Fit for Mum workout. Today we are going to do a sequence of stretches that will help with if you suffer from any hip pain or any pain down the side, the outside part of your leg, iliotibial band syndrome, or tension in your hip flexors or the tensor fascia lata muscles. So basically that means everything around this kind of area here. So if you can see that. So what we're going to do is we are going to spend about 5 to 10 breaths on each exercise. Now that may seem like a long time, but the more that you do it and the more that you can lie there doing this, you will relax more and help stretch out the muscles that are tight and causing pain. Now the best time to do this is after a long hard day in the office, or you've been sat for a long time, or you can do it after any other workout. So if you've been for a run, done a cardio Tabata or anything like that, then you could switch this on if you've got time to do it. So we're going to do 5 to 10 breaths in each pose. So all you need to do is have a mat ready to lie down and just try and relax as much as you can through each of the exercises, and listen to my demonstrations, watch my demonstrations and listen to my cues as to how to get yourself into the right position. Be careful because it can be quite hard. So just do what you can. All right, have fun. Okay, so we're gonna lie down on our backs to start with, and we're just gonna hug our knee into our chest as tight as we can. So hug your right knee in and extend your left leg out along the floor. And then close your eyes and just try and relax as you ease that knee in towards you. And then take a big deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. And again. And again. Final breath in and exhale, and then if you just gently let that right leg go, bring the left knee in, hug it as close to your chest as you can. This is releasing the hip as you pull that knee in. Just really relax and now use your breathing. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Everything as you breathe out, take a deep breath in, relax your shoulders, breathe out. Let's do two more. Deep breath in and breathe out, and last one. Deep breath in and exhale, and now just let that leg release down to the floor. Take your hands down by your side, keep your eyes closed and just relax for a second before we move on to exercise number two. Exercise number two is called Happy Baby Pose, and again it is to release the hips out. So give it a go and remember to really relax into it. So we're going to keep our feet together and then we're going to bring our knees apart. We're going to take our hands on the insides of the knees and then reach for the outsides of our feet. We're bringing the knees down towards our elbows, towards our shoulders, and bringing our feet directly up over the knees. So your feet will come slightly wider, and then you're trying to pull your feet down towards your shoulders. Lengthen your spine and just try and let the back and the hips release, okay? So now relax, gently rock side to side and take a nice big deep breath in. Relax, close your eyes, breathe in and then breathe out. Gently rock side to side, pull your feet down towards you. If you can't reach your feet, then hold your ankles or your shins. Breathe in and breathe out, and again breathe in. Try and push your hips down into the floor, your lower back into the floor, your sacrum, the back of your pelvis down towards the floor. don't worry if you can't quite get this one first go. Do what you can. Breathe in and breathe out. And just try and do as much as you possibly can. If your hips are tight, this is going to feel difficult, but believe me, if you keep trying, it will really help. And breathe out. Let's just do a couple more breaths on this one. Breathe in. And breathe out. And one more time, big deep breath in. And breathe out. Now as you let go, I want you to hug your knees into your chest and just give yourselves a little hug here before releasing your legs all the way back out along the ground and relaxing on your back again. Take some deep breaths here and get ready to go into exercise number three. Okay, exercise number three is the figure four stretch. So we're going to pop our left foot onto our right knee and then we're going to put our hands through the gap between the legs and grab behind the thigh. Then relax the head back down, take the knee out, keep the knee out to the side on the left hand side, and then just pull the right thigh in towards you as much as you can. Try and keep your spine long along the ground. Tuck the chin down slightly. Make sure your sacrum, the back of your pelvis, is pushing into the floor, and then pull that thigh into you as much as you can. Take a deep breath in and breathe out. And just keep pulling your thigh in and keep maintaining that stretch on the hip. And again, breathe in and breathe out. And again, breathe in. Breathe in and breathe out. And one more breath and breathe out and relax. Let's take the right foot onto the left knee and then grab that left thigh, pull it in towards you, keep your back nice and flat, relax your shoulders, keep your head down, and the same again, pull the thigh in and breathe out. And again, breathe in and breathe out. And again, breathe in and breathe out. Two more breaths. Last one. And now just gently place both feet back onto the floor. And just relax with the knees bent, take a breath, take a moment, just relax here, and we'll go into exercise number four. Okay, exercise number four. I want both feet flat on the floor, knees bent. We're gonna extend our right leg up to the ceiling, bringing the toes down, pushing the heel up, lengthening all the way down the back of that right leg. Then we're gonna bend the right leg and place the right foot on the thigh of the left leg. Keeping your foot flexed, and then I want your arms out at shoulder height, and you're gonna drop your left knee to the floor, keeping your right foot on the top of the thigh, and twist that knee down as far as you can. And then we're gonna look back towards our left hand and just maintain that stretch there. Just hold that position and take five nice big deep breaths in and exhale. Ready, let's go in. And out. And again, breathe in. And out. And again, breathe in. And out. And in. And out. Last one, breathe in. And out. And now slowly bring yourself back to center. Take the foot, place it down on the floor, and we do the same thing the other side. So left foot up to the ceiling first, straighten out that left leg, bring the toes towards the shin, and then we're gonna bend the left leg, placing the foot onto the opposite thigh, flexing the foot so the toes come up towards the shin, and then we're dropping our right knee down towards the floor, stretching across, and then I want you to look
at your right hand and take your five deep breaths in. Ready? Let's go. Inhale and exhale. Flex the foot that's on the thigh, and again breathe in and exhale. And again, breathe in and exhale. Two more, breathe in and exhale. Last time, breathe in and exhale. And then we're going to come back to center, keeping your knees bent, place both feet flat on the floor, and just keep your eyes closed, relax, breathe, and get ready to do your next exercise. Come up to seating, and we're going to extend our right leg out. We're going to take our left foot across, so it's the other side of the knee. We're going to take a deep breath in, pulling our chest towards our thigh, wrap round your arm round your knee, and then you're going to take your opposite hand round behind you and look over the opposite shoulder. So right leg is straight, left leg is bent, grabbing that left leg with the right arm, and then left hand behind you, looking over that left shoulder. Take five deep breaths in and out. Ready? Let's go. One, and exhale. Last one, big twist. And gently release. And we'll do the same thing the other side. So straighten out the left leg, bend the right knee, bring the chest towards the right thigh, grab with your left arm and look round over your right shoulder. Five breaths in and exhale. Lovely. Come round onto hands and knees. We're going to step forward with our left foot. Go this way, you can see. We're going to step forward with your left foot, and then we're going to press the hip, the right hip forward. I want you to take the right arm, so same arm as leg that's behind you, up and over. So if I face you, we're going this way, we're leaning forward, and then we're reaching over. And we're doing our five breaths here. So nice big lean. Let's breathe in and exhale. And again, breathe in and exhale. Three more. Breathe in and exhale. Last two. Keep that lean forward, keep that stretch across. Last breath. Wonderful. Push back and change sides. So right foot forward, left knee back behind you, into that stretch. Reach over and breathe. Lovely. Bring that arm down, push back, kneel down, and that is your stretch routine complete for today.